At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Rob Joynes, our band director.
Thank you so much. Appreciate you being here. This band, as she pointed out, are all our middle schoolers that are in the advanced program, plus sixth graders or kids that had wanted to join and haven't had any experience yet. So the majority of people that are in concert attire are sixth graders, although we have a couple of kids that are in other grades as well, seventh and eighth grade. Yesterday we went to the solo and ensemble festival at Oliver Middle School in South Nashville in Antioch, and the kids scored very well. We had a great morning, and we want to play for you now what we played yesterday, which was Power Rock. One more thing. When they hired me in August of 2002, we had 5 winds and 2 percussion in the advanced band program. So if you look at what we got now, I actually, had we had just a little more time, and time is the big thing, we actually could have had a middle school band separate almost from the high school band and play other literature. So we are really growing and really coming along. So these guys are great.